jacket, I've been ripped jeans next to eyes mean you won't ever be alone. Wait for me to come home.
准备好了吗？
没有。
我们的那叫什么什么狠话，决赛的一句狠话，我们说我们准备好了，你准备好了吗？然后 no， 我们没有准备好。This is the room that we practice. Well, 有三四间， so we kind of go around about. Yeah, goodbye room.
So I'm now at rehearsals, and we just finished rehearsing. I didn't get a video of that, but soundtrack and everything is weird. But anyway, I'm in a bathroom, yes, because it's quiet here. And I'm going to show you around where we're going.
Walking out of the bathroom with the camera. That is not our stage, haha. I'm going in. Door open. Open sesame.Stage. Yep, so that's gonna be our stage.
I'm in a bathroom, but this time I'm at the metal studio.
Yes,
after rehearsals, I came to work on my metal. And so now I'm going back, and the show's actually starting in probably an hour.Or more, I don't know. Okay, I just gotta go. What the hey? 进不去。Esther! Oh, put that. Oh, Wendy. Wendy!
Did you see Messi and Drew?
No.
And,
look at all of this food.
And Chona.
They're here already? Angela! Look at Cooper getting made up.
No.
The person making her up.
Helen!
Fun makeup. Show starting.
This is
like trying to avoid me. B 完第一轮了，然后我超抖，我的声音抖到一个发疯。But I think we did okay， 因为我们第三名 ，which means 一二名可以直接到 final， 我们没办法直接到 final， 我们要经过车轮战，但是我们是车轮战的最后一个。So we have a 50% chance. And even if we don't get it, that's fine. Because we already 压轴 I don't know. It feels cool already. And he's practicing. Yeah! So yeah. 继续加油。第一名。
We are!
天哪 No. I don't think so.
什么脸？
可以的，行的。
好 ，Let's do this。
Take my hand, let's see where we wake up tomorrow. They're safe, but sometimes it's just a one night stand. I'll be there, you'll be standing back as arrow. So let's get drunk on our tears and God.
Tell us the reason.Youth is wasted on her, yeah. It's on the season, and the lamps are on her rock. Searching for meaning, but are we all lost eyes? Trying to light up the dark. Ooh. Long can hurt.It's the only thing that I know.
When it gets hard, I know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in the photographThese memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, times are never frozen still. Someone can hear me inside your pocket of your red jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. Wait for me.Come home.
Loving can heal. Loving can mend your soul. But it's the only thing that I know. No. I swear it will get easier. Remember that with every piece of you.Thank you.
真的没有想到会 get a trophy. We got a trophy, and it says, 对照不到 It says 2017 IUCCSSA Voice of Champagne third place. 但他只有给一个，所以我们没办法两个人各有一个 So he's giving it to me. 因为他还可以再参加哪一个更大
Probably not. I don't know.
Probably not. 好累哦，就每一天都要这样练习。除非他们以后中间可以隔久一点，不要这样两个礼拜。Thank you guys so much, Kimmy, Peiwen, Esther, Jonathan, and all the friends that came to support us, or friends that voted for us, or just screamed for us. Y'all are amazing. I'm so thankful. I got them.
So today was pretty amazing, and thank you, Eva, for these. So sweet of you. You totally made my nerves just like fly somewhere else. Yeah, Vincent, Max, open the door. And Max, well, not really, no. It's okay. I'm just making a vlog.
Oh,
by the way, I won.
Number one?
Well, third. But this is...
Good job.
Thank you. Continuing on. Like I said, thank you, Vincent, because I could not have done this without you, really. Maybe we'll get to do more in the future. To be honest, I really didn't think we would make it.To the final round, I don't know. But I think this really showed me that I can be more natural on stage when I sing. And it definitely made me feel a lot more confident. I don't know where I stopped talking because the disc was full. So I had to go upload it into the computer. Overall, oh, thank you, Wendy and Eva, encouraging me to do this.And Chetie, I didn't come in here for this. This was never the goal. I wanted to conquer my own stage fright in singing. And it just came a wonderful experience. And I did. So worth it. Everything is so worth it. And like, even though during the second round, I had to miss my dance cruise competition. And it made me really, really upset. But in the end,It's worth it, I guess. Thank you to my family who supported me from far away, encouraging me to do this. And thank God for making me me and giving me the gifts that I've given. I don't want to say I don't deserve it, but I feel too blessed, really. So thank you to everyone.And now, back to reality. I'm going to cut this video and post it so you guys can enjoy this whole journey. This whole journey has been amazing. Really amazing. I've met some wonderful friends, people who are just so great. You guys are just so great. Yeah.I hope we keep in touch. Yeah. I'll see you guys soon. Have an awesome week before spring break.